you guys went out?
Start of the game, I thought that we did really good job defensively. Our activity was really good. We forced them into tough shots. We did pretty good job in that first quarter, first half, and generally like for the whole game, our rebounding was the problem. It came down that they had 37 second chance points, and all the offensive rebounds they got, they actually converted those, so they shot very high percentage. We were able to score 123 points and to win the battle of scoring in the paint, but still we got to do much better job. First half, actually 26 points and paid pretty solid. Second half allowed way too many points there for them to score. Yep.
I'd say that's maybe the best that Javon has looked.
Yes.
Certainly in that first quarter and again down the stretch. You know, is he showing more progress as a point guard prospect?
He is for sure. That's not a position that he is used to playing a lot, so he's playing out of his position. He's getting adjusted. He's doing really good job of trying to get us organized and communication and learning on the fly. And especially that first half and the first quarter, I thought that he did really good job managing the team and running our offense.
Over the course of the season, how have you seen Javon develop from the start of the year till now?
Yeah, I mean, first time when we came up with the idea to have him play at point guard, for obvious reasons, for a point guard, his size is pretty good. For like 2-3, he's a little bit undersized there. And at the beginning, he lost a lot of aggressiveness, and that's his identity, being aggressive and scoring and attacking the paint. He was getting more and more accustomed playing with a 905, and he ended up being the best scorer in the G League this year. So he's now trying to find that aggressiveness, but at the same time to run around the team. So I think he's coming along a good way.
What was the conversation like this morning when you told him he was going to be starting?
Uh, so